All right, here we are, getting into a game of Fizz.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
I had to go ahead and mute everyone, this game because we have someone with the name of Professor R-Word who was already
No
very
fear.
toxic in Champ Select, and I don't want to hear anything from anyone this game, honestly. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and ward that for them. All right. So my E is a playful trickster. I hop up on my trident and I can slam down,
Minions have
slowing and dealing
spawned.
damage to people around me.
Wanna see a trick?
My passive is I'm constantly ghosted and I take 4 less damage from all sources. Ghosted means I can move through minions and champions. My W that I'm going to be taking next is an auto attack reset. It adds
They
a
won't get to
passive
me.
bleed to my auto attacks, and I can activate it again to double the bleed damage. And then my Q is a dash that deals physical and magic damage. And then my ultimate is a large shark that I send out to give true sight of who I hit, as well as damage and slows them and knocks back everyone else that's around. So it's a very single target damagey ability. Fizz is an AP assassin, so that's how I'm going to try to play him. We'll go ahead and get that kill back. We'll let that push in. We're gonna go back and get some items. Well, ideally Yasuo would have moved from this lane, but it looks like he actually didn't. So our team got a free kill there, which I am not complaining about.
Catch me.
Oh, he dies. Surely? How does he not die to that? What? That's actually insane that he did not die to that. And he got level 6 off that too. So we can roam. Good pickup there from me.
Come on, let's go. Now we strike.
An enemy has been slain.
I'll show them a watery grave.
Double kill.
We're gonna go ahead and get our boots first.
No fear.
Leaves us with a decent clip of leftover gold, but we'll go back. I have as much kills as the entire enemy team, so. Don't want to die and give up my bounty. And yet he still outlevels me.
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Jump ahead of you.
I'm just gonna go right into Lich Bane here. I'm pretty decently ahead.
Wanna see a trick?
Turret plating will fall soon. Won't catch me. Killing spree.
No more demon bands.
The tide turns.
Yeah, I gotta be roaming out of lane more often than not now because he does kill pretty quick.
Swimmingly.
The damned resist their fate.
In a splash.
Unstoppable. Shut down.
Nice. There's the tankiness coming out. There we go. Red Form Kane is great for this match.
No fear. Wanna see a trick?
Your team has destroyed a turret.
I keep getting some decent kills 1v2, so I'll just try and keep that up.
The mighty shot.
Killing spree.
I need to get mid tower down so I can roam more.
Now we strike.
Oh, fuck it.
Land ho!
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Rampage. Burning deep.
Interesting. So Tom Kench went Jock Show instead of Heart Steel, which would have given more health and therefore more damage. So yeah.
Has been slain.
They won't catch me.
Very rough, very unfortunate. They're on Baron. They've got Baron.
Your turret has been destroyed.
One jump by enemy.
An enemy has been slain.
No fear.
Ha!
to see a trick?
I don't know why this game is going so bad. We're 11 kills ahead. We're a dragon ahead. If we played as a team. Alright. Stop complaining, Nick. Stop complaining. I don't know what the fuck this is. It's a Moomoo build, too.
An enemy has been slain.
Okay, I'll get that.
Alright,
start building into Shadow Flame and we should be good. Boys.
One jump ahead of you.
Your team has destroyed the camp. Shut down.
That's the fake one. iced on. There we go. We set him up, let's go. There it is. Victory. All right. GG's. Let's see the damages. Highest damage on the team. Let's go. All right. That was the Fizz game. GG's. See you in the next one. Bye.